Somebody's in trouble. Somebody's back is against the wall. Someone have no one else to turn to. You're our Father today. Lord, hear our prayer. Hear our groan. This burden is too heavy. This weight is too strong. Without you, God, we can do nothing. Somebody is in trouble. Somebody is sick. Somebody's marriage is messed up. Oh God, somebody is confused, haven't been sleeping well at night. But Jesus, Son of the living God, we're crying out to you right now to help us in our hour of distress. Help us in our time of need. Lord, we need you right now. God, we don't fake it any longer. We need you right now. We tried so many other things, and so many things have failed. Right now, God, show us your mercy. Show us your anointing. Show us your power. Oh, God, wipe the tears from my eyes. Jesus, step in that situation. God, I don't know what your people have been dealing with. I don't know what they've been going through. But you know, Lord, and I'm asking you right now to rend the heavens and pour out a blessing. Pour out your deliverance. Pour out your spirit. Pour out your power. Oh, Jesus, somebody needs you. Can't make it without you. In you we move, live, and have our being. Right now, Lord, we lay on the altar every burden, every care, every situation. Oh, God, bind the devil. Satan, the Lord, rebuke you. The blood is against you. Loose your hold. Loose your hold now. You line wonder. The blood is against you. Let that man go. Let that woman go. Let that girl go. Come on, Jesus. Come on, Jesus. Send the Holy Ghost. Drop the Holy Ghost. Bomb in this house. Shake this place. Let revival break out in our soul. Rebuke the devil. Bind this plan. We come against witchcraft. We come against every witch and every warlock. You have no place in the land of God's people. Satan, I command you to get off the saints. I command you to come out the mind. The blood is against you. I drive you out of here. Get your stuff and get out of here. Oh God, send your power. Power to save. Root up everything that's not like them. Take it out, God. Take it out, God. And we thank you for what you've done. And we thank you for what you're doing right now. And by faith, we're going to praise you for what you're getting ready to do. If you believe God is getting ready to do something great in your life, praise him now. Praise him now. Praise him now. Praise him. Praise him. Praise him. Come on, give him glory. Woo! Well, before you take your seat, shake somebody's hand like you're about to shake it off and say, neighbor, you don't have to wait till the battle is over. You can shout right now. It's already done. Woo! Hallelujah. Woo, my God. Tell two or three more people you don't have to wait till the battle is over. You can shout right now. If you got to get out of your seat, testify and tell somebody. You don't have to wait till it's over. You can praise him right now. I'm going to praise my way through. I'm going to praise him till I see it. I'm going to praise him till God does it. I'm going to praise him until it manifests. I'm going to praise him till I go higher. I'm going to praise him. Clap your hands and praise the Lord. Woo! Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.